X. The Bakrki 16th Court of Serious Crimes has accepted an indictment against prosecutors Selal Kara and Muammer Akkaz, who oversaw two massive corruption probes, on charges of malpractice, along with an indictment of negligence against Judge Suleyman Karakol, who presided over one of the probe cases. The court sent the three suspects a notice demanding their defenses and possible related evidence. The second chamber of the Supreme Judges and Prosecutors Board, HSYK, first permitted an investigation into Kara, the prosecutor of the December 17, 2013, massive corruption probe, Akkaz, the prosecutor of the December 25, 2013, corruption probe, and Suleyman Karakol, the judge of December 25 corruption probe, on March 3. After the HSYK Second Chamber's decision, the Bakrki Court accepted the indictments prepared by the Bakrki Public Prosecutor's Office. The indictment stated that Kara demanded the seizure of the wealth of legal entities, without collecting all the evidence on behalf of or against the suspects for a fair judicial process, and presented no concrete evidence that the crime was committed or that the suspects' possessions were gained as a result of the crime. The Bakrki Prosecutor's Office demanded earlier that Prosecutor Akkaz be sentenced to 3 years in prison for misconduct. It also said Akkaz distributed a statement in front of the courthouse, which said his right to prosecution had been prevented after the files were taken from him, claiming his flyer distribution constituted malpractice. In a separate indictment, Karakol, who ordered detentions, seizures, and arrest warrants for the names implicated in the graft investigation, was threatened with up to 2 years in prison. Kara is expected to be tried by the Supreme Court of Appeals because he is a first-degree judge and a prosecutor. Kara, along with Akkaz, Zekria Ounce, and Mehmet Ucek, has been suspended by the HSYK on the grounds that his continued presence in the office would harm the clout and reputation of the judiciary. Businessmen, officials, and four cabinet members were embroiled in the wide-ranging corruption probes as suspects. The four ministers, Ejmen Bey, Erdoğan Bayraktar, Zafer Alayan, and Muammer Güler, resigned from their posts after news of the probe broke. Months after the investigations were quashed, all four were acquitted by a parliamentary vote on the claims.